We're now joined by Gary's wife, Jean.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Now, Gary's been telling us all about what he wants to see in the new 7R series and how it can make his job easier.
Well, just don't let him buy another old tractor like this one. I got this for my birthday. Didn't even ask me what I wanted.
So what do you want to see in the new 7R series?
Well, I really don't know.
How about I rephrase the question? What is Gary like when he comes home at night?
Oh, gosh, he's moody and tired and hungry. He's always complaining about how much more work there is left to do. And he wants to eat dinner right away. And I work too. I'm not always wanting to cook.
Okay, what if we could increase fuel capacity so he could work longer into the day and make the tractor even more efficient so he could work longer into the evening?
I know, it's so great. He's not gonna be home for hours. How much would you want for a tractor like that?
Anniversary present?
I think that'd be great.